towards heaven. Say, Lord, I put everything that's happened this week and is going to happen next week on the back burner, and I'm ready to worship you, serve you, and ready for your word in Jesus' name. Amen. Come on, let's worship him.
I am free by the is finished. Thank you, Jesus. We praise your holy name this morning, God. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, God, for your presence this morning, Father.
Come on, I said, how many believe he's still a way maker? Normally I would say lift your hands, but I want you to lift your voices here today. And we're going to sing that way maker, that I'm believing that God is going to move on your life, that he's going to move on your family. How many need God to make a way out of no way? All right. And if that's you, I want you to lift your voices here this morning, and we're going to sing it. Are y'all ready? We're going to sing it. I want you to lift it with everything that's inside of you. He's here. He's the same God yesterday, today, and forever.